July 22nd, still in the Qu Appelle Valley in Saskatchewan, and this is the hugest flax field in Saskatchewan, looking east into the morning sun on a warm, windy day, the road to Tantallon.